story about Zion and the hills. And she sat on the tree and saw another bird coming next to her. And he said, "You look good this morning." And she said, "Why, thank you. Thank you. You look handsome this morning." They got married and tried to find branches and stuff all around to find something to make a beautiful soft nest for their babies so they can sleep well and have a soft place. Once the dad was gone, the mother can sit in the nest waiting for the babies to happen. And while the dad was gone, he was getting food for the mother so he can feed them once he gets home. After the mom sat there for 2 weeks, she had slept over and saw some blue, beautiful eggs. And they were beautiful.
You can't bake.
She can respect those. And then,
Hey, hold it still. What are you doing?
For a few weeks, the babies grew with feathers, and they were so proud of them that the babies actually grew with feathers. That one day, they went outside, and the baby tried to fly for a little while, and then they went in to eat some mouths and feathers of the baby.
Okay, you can talk now quietly. Noah, you understand? Okay, candies.
Candies.
Is that right?
What?
Z I. Huh?
Yeah.
Z I. Okay.
2019. Candies. Thank you so much. I'm gonna be watching. I already had my eyes on two people that Mrs. Passwalk was looking for, but I'm going to kind of be watching because I see two that were really amazing, but I see about six others that were doing it too. So, while I get these guys finished up, why don't you guys go find something very quietly to choose on your own to do?